All right, we're here with Wes Goodwin, the CEO of DataBank Services, again. And question that's coming up is people, you know, have been calling in regarding, you know, having corrupt files. They're looking for corrupt file recovery, and so I thought it was something that I'd like Wes to, you know, to address. And Wes, how are you doing today?
Fine, thank you.
Good. Explain what corrupt file recovery or corrupt files are in the first place.
Well, corrupt files are usually data files that contain important information for the customer that have become unusable by the application from which they were created. Examples would be a SQL Server database file, or a QuickBooks accounting file, or a Word document, or an Excel spreadsheet.
Okay, all right. That's, you know, I've had that Word crash on me before and opened the document and there's gibberish on the screen. So I know what you're talking about there. What are some things that, you know, an individual should do or not do so that, you know, to, you know, increase the chances of getting that corrupt file back from what you need to do?
Well, the best thing is prevention. If they would create frequent backups of that file, foregoing that, if they end up with a corrupt critical file, we need to get that file and we need to look at it and see what is the cause of corruption. Oftentimes that can be emailed to us or sent on a DVD or a flash device. There are times when the corruption in a file is actually bad sectors on a hard drive, and in that case it may not be obvious that's the case, but if it is, we would like to get the hard drive so that we can pull that file off around those bad sectors
and kind of piece it back together.
Yeah, and piece it back together, as opposed to if the client just copies a file off in that fashion, it may come off more corrupt than it should be.
Okay, I gotcha. All right. Well, thanks for addressing this. And, you know, I'm sure we'll talk to you again soon. Have a great day.
Okay.